All right, let's do it. They're hauling cars, man.
Okay, here we go. Thank you.
sucker's humongous. I got stuck. They had me coming out of the airport, and I got stuck on the gate because it was so wide. Cops often like to brake check you for some weird reason. You're gonna change lanes, or you're gonna make me fucking go too. It kinda is. only because I can only go like 40, and right now I'm topping out at 24 miles an hour. But that's gonna make a long one. But before I bought this truck, it didn't take long to get to where I needed to get. The only reason I took this job is because it pays $19,000. Booking a ticket. Again, this is Jackson. I had turned it off. I don't know if I played my own music, but I just like on Pandora or whatever, but I ain't said it that good. It's relaxing until that happens. Dude, I'll tell you, man, this is one of the best investments I've ever made. I had ordered one before all this Corona shit happened. And then they ended up refunding my money because all the businesses bought out on the computers so people could work from home. And I had to wait until we got that second stimulus to get home. Because he's an idiot. I don't know. Like, if you go over, like 2 miles over the speed limit, he'll big check you every now and then. The last time he did it, the last time he brake checked me, I slammed into him, and I disabled his car. I had to go back to the recent checkpoint. It was still funny.
keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
To YouTube and go to bed. Anyway, I do appreciate you stopping by. I'll holler at you in the next one. I got to upload this to YouTube, so I can go to bed. I'm at work at 4 o'clock in the morning. That was an interesting one, honestly.